Hey, what's happening, you guys? I am the Stereotype Gamer, and welcome back to The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. Now, last left off outside the house with the puzzle. So, my main goal of this is just to get through that. Front, right back outside the house. I invoke the boneless one, the one of voids, destroyer of ships, and he who is feared by the winds, hear me. Great minister Bacalore, I wish to make a pact with you, to confound my enemies and protect my possessions. Use the doors of confusion to cloud their judgment. Seal the path with falsity and guile, and permit only those who can descend every true interior to pass. Aglan Tetragon. Waitian, Stuniton, Essex. Oh, fuck all that. That back. So what I basically gathered from it is that I've just basically got to guess how the houses probably look.
Us. Buster.
Done it. The magician once lived inside an old house and made potions that let him see the future. People from the village came to the magician's house and demanded he share his potions with them. "We want to see the future too," they told him, but the magician said no. The people from the village grew angry and burned the magician's house. But the magician knew this would happen. He had already cast a spell on his potion room. The house burned, but the room did not. The people from the valley waited for the magician. Waited, but the magician never came out.
Why is that? Is he smiling?
No.
What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You just stop reading your stupid stories, man. You're freaking everyone out.
Blaze reveals moonshine operation by Daniel Josephson. Ashland Township volunteer firefighters discovered an apparent moonshine still while battling a blaze in the woods off Old Ogden Road. According to authorities, the still comprised a propane stove and 4-gallon stainless steel pot, which was used to hold whiskey mash. Based on the size of the still, Bayfield County Sheriff Hank Schaffel believes it may be part of a small operation, though he admitted there could be other stills in the county. Officers at the scene recovered a 1/2 gallon apple pie moonshine and 1 gallon of unflavored moonshine. Apple cider and cinnamon sticks were found adjacent to the still. NASA launches ATS-6 satellite by the Associated Press. Cape Canaveral, FLA. NASA launched has been called the world's first educational satellite in Florida today, giving the United States a powerful edge in telecommunication technology. The applications technology satellites will directly broadcast educational programming to several countries, including United States, Canada, India, Australia. NASA believes the satellite will remain in constant contact with Earth for at least the next 5 years. This is a completely different house. Right, well, I don't know what to do next. Go and check out the neighbours. Lean jumped in. On the day the photo was taken, Uncle Chad was mean, Dad was sad, Mum was mad, Travis was loud, and Gramp was quiet. This is the old house, isn't it? We're getting into this story. even clearly something chained up here. So is there actually anything I need from here? Oh, this plot advancement. Oh well, let's get out of here then. Well, I think that's enough for today. If you guys liked this video, leave a like down below. Let me know what you think of the video. Leave a comment down below. Remember to share this video. And please remember to subscribe to the Stereotype Gamer, as all your support for this channel does help out. All likes, comments and subscriptions do go an awful long way in your support for this channel. Especially your shares, because the more people you can share this to, the more people we can bring in as viewers, subscribers, and hopefully a bigger and a better other community we can build. But till then, I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.